And now here's David Spade with the Hollywood Minute. Dave, what do you got?
Yeah, thank you, Kevin. Oh, woo! Well, if it isn't the crowd. Okay, well, thank you, Kevin. First off, in movie news, I finally got around to seeing The Pelican Brief. About 2.5 hours into it, I thought, you know, the word brief shouldn't be anywhere near this title. And what's eating Gilbert Grape? I'm not sure, but I know what's not seeing Gilbert Grape. America. I also saw Jim Carrey in Ace Ventura. You know, Jim, it's very dangerous to mix play it to big juice with overacting pills. Howie Mandel almost died from that lethal combination. My father, the hero, Gerard Depardieu, don't, please. It's the new Hammer. Hammer felt he needed to toughen up his image. You know, it's sad when you have a name like Hammer and people still think you're too soft. Now get back in the puffy pants and walk away. You know what band I can't stomach? Belly. I just saw the Calvin Klein Obsession ad on TV. I thought it was a preview for Schindler's List. And on the other end of the spectrum, Ann Wilson from Heart. I have a question. Were those her ribs they threw on the car at the end of the Flintstones that made it flip over? I don't know. I'm asking. I rented Hocus Pocus this week. This is a very scary movie. My 3-year-old nephew saw it and had nightmares. He woke up screaming, "Mommy, Mommy, how'd they get financing?" And Marv Levy, coach of the Buffalo Bills. I bet next year he'll be calling plays for the Bud Bowl. Okay, 22 twist off on three. Ready? Don't break. These are bottles. And America's sweetheart, Tanya Harding. When she skates in the Olympics, I'm investing all my money in the word boo. Thank you very much, Kevin. That is the Hollywood.
David Spade, folks. Thanks, David.